Fox News in the morning. Right now, a traffic alert for you. Bomarito Automotive Skyfox above this scene of Highway 40 getting into downtown. This is at Grand. Currently, all of the eastbound lanes of traffic are closed. Now, I know it looks like traffic is getting through. This just happens to be the vehicles that were in the immediate area where the semi-truck overturned and all of the soybeans spilled all over the highway. So they are letting that little chunk of traffic get through. Everybody else heading eastbound, you are forced to get off the highway at Vanaventure. We'll scroll back here, show you all the delays we're already dealing with from this accident, which the good piece of news, the St. Louis Fire Department says there's no reports of injuries in this. Just a really big mess that's going to take a long time to clear up. So keep in mind, there's the traffic getting off at Vandeventer. If you take Highway 40 into downtown, today is not the day. Find an alternate route or take 44, Highway 70 or 55 to get into the city. You can